What's up, YouTube? Crazy Chris here. So, this is my 7-year-old pot plant. It has been frozen in time. Don't know why. But, seems pretty healthy. So, we'll let her grow a couple more years, see what kind of yield I can get off her. I was hoping to get at least a nickel sack, but we'll see. Wish us luck. Bye, YouTube.